முதற்கண் நன்றி மற்றும் பாராட்டுகளை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். Halal is being taught in many countries like meat and food production. Halal is an ethical lifestyle for the mankind. And most of the time, halal has been miscommunicated or misunderstood by Muslim and non-Muslim. And many people think that halal is a part of meat, and in particular in India, they call it as a biryani or chicken shop. This is what has been taught. We change a new dimension. Halal is not for Muslim, halal is for mankind. Halal is not only for food, halal is for the lifestyle of the mankind. So in that aspect, doctor has been following the services, service to the mankind, service to the poor people, service to the needy people, with ethical way of medical. That's why we are here today. I really congratulate for the hospital of oximetry, the team, family members, who are taking care of the patient, who is servicing to the community at the utmost top priority. They feel that it's a home. When we came here, no, you don't find it's a hospital environment. It's a home. Everybody smiles. The staff being taken care, it indicates. The doctor's been very friendly. That indicates the doctor is not in a stress mode. Most of the time, people are, the doctors are talking in a dollar and cents. When you come to Oximate, people are talking about service and your recovery. You can see the two dimension. That's why today doctor has been taken this certification, very precious certificate, and I would like to hand over the certificate name called Sharia Compliance Hospital in India. That's number one hospital in India.